Hello everybody and welcome back to the exciting world of Super Mario Galaxy. My name is Josh Jepson, but you knew that already. I need a new intro. I think it's time for a new intro. I need to come up with something better. My intros just keep getting longer and longer as time goes on. Purple Comet in orbit as per usual. We're getting very close to getting all of the rest of these purple coins done and out of the way. I'm so ready for this to be over. As much as I love Mario Galaxy, as much as I've gone over that many, many times in this Let's Play, it is about time to move on to something bigger and better. That, and I really want to do the Trial Galaxies because I've never actually completed those before. Because, I don't know, I had a lot of trouble with those back in the day. I like this one a lot because this is the one they add the blocks and stuff that you have from the Shadow Mario run or whatever. Cosmic Mario, I guess. It's a platforming challenge. They're all platforming challenges. Well, some of them. Well, this one's a little bit more interesting because it's a platforming challenge that's timed. Unlike the other ones. The other ones are just like, oh, there's 100 coins, go get them. Now it's like there's a pathway that you have to follow and get to the end. It's like a race against time and purple coins. It's good stuff, man. It's good stuff. I'm addicted to purple coin collecting now. Because at first I was not all for it at all, and now I'm totally into this. I'm so into it that I'm using the word totally way more than I should be. Ugh. Do I already almost have half of these? Why do they give you so much time? Do they give me like 4 minutes? That's way too much time for this. Although I'm gonna get up to this next part and it's gonna be super hard and... No, I already have 50 of them. That's ridiculous. I'm assuming that this one in particular only has exactly 100 coins. Because it wouldn't make sense to add extra coins in this one even though it's a timed one. Because usually the timed ones have extra coins and they're just kind of scattered around. It's just, how many can you freaking run over in this amount of time? Hopefully I'm still going the right way, because I don't know if they're going to try and scatter them out a little bit more or what. Have we already gotten the 100 coin mission? I feel like we've done one in this one already, but I think that was the other galaxy, the Beehive galaxy, that looks like exactly like this one. Just mirrored. Which, by the way, I think is kind of cool. This reminds me a lot of Click Clock Wood, actually. Because they have one level that's like a summer level with the bees and whatnot, and then again with the Banjo-Kazooie. I've talked about Banjo-Kazooie so goddamn much in this Let's Play. Here, let's go up here. Ooh. Okay, maybe they do give you enough time, because I still need to get another like 15 of these, 16 of these, and we've still only got a minute and a half to go, which is totally enough time. But it's like, I don't know. I want it to be down to the wire. Intense, like camping. All right, no mole to keep me at bay. The bee even says, do you have 90 coins? So you don't have to like wonder whether or not there's more coins down below or not. Yes, I did get 90 coins. Thank you very much, bee. Yeah, but see, I had almost an extra minute to get all of the rest of these coins. I'm assuming the star is going to, yeah, appear in the middle. At least they're not going to make me go all the way back to the beginning like they have been with most of these purple coin missions. That's super annoying. But we only have, what, 3 more of these to go? And that one didn't take much time at all, so that only took like 3-4 minutes. Not even 4 minutes. Well, I guess I could have gauged it, couldn't I have? Because it was a 4-minute game. And I did it in like 3 minutes and 20 seconds or something. Because I'm awesome like that. Galaxy complete! No, I don't want to save my game. No, I don't want to bump the desk. Okay, do we have an... Oh, I need to go talk to Mr. Loomer, man. Loomer. Snack-a-diddly-don't! Now, hang on just a cotton chicken pick and flick a minute. I do believe that the other ones are all in the garden. Yeah, so I need to keep going up another tier here. Another tier dropping from my eye. So emo. It's up here. The garden is like some of my favorite galaxies, so I'm excited about getting these ones. I think there's only 3 more galaxies left anyway. We did the gate one, didn't we? I only have what 6 more stars left to go? Good lord. This is exciting. I don't know what I don't remember what galaxies are up here. I just know they're my favorites. That one and the one in the kitchen, I think, are some of my favorites. I just like this hub here, where you go in and it's like a dome, but it's open. It's cool. The Dreadnought Galaxy. Dreadnought, Spacefarer. Dreadnought. You are the first of your kind to set foot upon the moon. Anyway. Battle Station Purple Coins. Battle Station? We already done that, or was that Battle Rock Galaxy? That was Battle Rock Galaxy, although this is kind of a similar concept, is it not? Oh, but they're gonna make us go through all that maze and stuff. I wonder if there's just 100 coins in this part, or if they want me to go even further than that. It's a good thing it's not timed, although I don't know how it could be with the auto-scrolling and whatnot. Some of my favorite music in this game, too. Oh no, I'm going too fast for my own good. Jesus. I really liked the one where we were on Luigi in the other episode, in the previous episode. I missed that one, because that was a lot of fun. As many times as I died, that was a lot of fun. I was terrible at it, but at least I smiled the whole time. Except for when I didn't smile. Ugh, I keep going like way faster than... No! Well, I slammed upwards. At least we know that's possible now. Yes, yes, try again. If at first you don't succeed, give up and cry in a corner. If at first you don't succeed, do it better the second time, except not! That's not any better! That's worse, in fact. No, I missed it. I can't do it now, because I have to get all of them, because I know for a fact there's going to be exactly 100 coins. This is stupid. Stupid. It's always this one right here that really messes me up. Ugh, there we go. Let's just... Oh, take it easy! Because we're upside down this whole town... whole town. We're upside down this whole town. Okay, thwomp. Wait, is there any on top of the thwomp? Yeah, there is. I'm not going to let you escape me, thwomp man. Although, I got to do that fast enough so that I don't lose track of this platform either. Because when you're coming through this the first time, you have to worry about the freaking... purple coins, because there ain't no purple coins. Alright. Oh, this is awkward. No, this is really awkward. Damn! No. Do jumps and stuff. Oh, I'm gonna miss my boat. Wait. Oh, no, this isn't good. This isn't good, because I missed two back there, and I think I should pause the game and just, like, turn my TV sideways for this segment. But I missed two. Well, I guess it doesn't really matter, because I'm getting knocked off here. Damn it! I can't believe this nonsense. What is this? Coin, you... hate you. Hate! At least that fire doesn't, like, hurt me here. Oh, I should've... Why did I do that? Oh no, I missed my boat now. There's no way I can do this. Again. Nope. At least there's a life right at the beginning here, so I've never lost any lives. Really. Like, I just keep getting the same life over and over again. YOLO! Oh, nope, not gonna miss you this time, boat! I don't know why this is a boat in space, but whatever. It's like that movie Treasure Planet, which I also think I've referenced already in this... Let's play. All right, time to play sideways. This time, play better. I said play better, not worse. Ugh, well, I mean, I played better up to that point, at least. That's a plus, right? Starting to get really good at this beginning part here, at least. But this next part, where I have to freaking play sideways, is not good for my health at all. All right, here we go. Ready. Got that one. Jump up here. Don't let it fool you, Josh. I'm talking to myself like a crazy person. Oh my god, I actually made it past that part. But I'm still playing upside down, which is super, super disorienting still. This isn't so bad when you're just playing, but when you're trying to collect stuff and they're in a certain place in 3D space. No, my god, I don't know how I did that, but I'm okay with it. Okay, it'll be okay. 10 more. Just 10 more. That dude over there is shocking. Shocking. Okay. It's okay. Are these the rest of the coins? No, there's another one over here. Where is it? Where's the other coin? Where's the other coin? Oh, it's up there. Holy crap. Oh, and the other, I'm just gonna land right on it. Okay. Jesus. Oh, I didn't even have to, I was gonna say, I don't even have to collect it, but I do. You did it! Wow, you really worked for it. Yeah, I kinda did. I kinda did. But it didn't take as long as I thought it would have. We've already gotten 2 stars in this episode. We can do another one. We can do another one easy. Maybe the other two. Let's do the other two and just make it a little bit of a long episode, because why not? I'm feeling pretty good about today. That, and I want to make the Trial Galaxies all one video anyway, so... Do I want to save? No, I don't want to save. Don't even ask me that. Alrighty, which one are we going to go after next? I do believe it is in the Deep Dark Galaxy. I don't like this galaxy. I've talked about this before. I just don't like it. I don't think it's well designed. It's really weird. It's got a lot of weird segments to it. But I mean, it's Japan. not gonna judge. They're cool people. Plunder the purple coins. I'm assuming they're underwater. And on a pirate ship? Okay. Are they all in this room? Do I have to collect them in a certain amount of time? I'm assuming that's what it is. Yeah, it's going to put me right directly in there, and I have to collect them in a certain amount of time. All right. That's doable. That's doable. Wait, no. It's not? Well, okay. Let me check underwater, then, to see if there's any just down here. Oh, there are. Okay, well, we'll start down here, then, and I'll get the rest up there on the ship. Because why not? It's only just in this area, though. That seems a little bit easy, doesn't it? Unless you have to fight Kamek as well. You have to fight Kamek and get purple coins. That's ridiculous. But I seriously doubt that's the case, since they kind of block you off, and I don't think you can get off the ship while you're fighting her. There we go. Or, not Kamek, but Camilla. Oh, they're trying to hide them. Well, and they're doing a good job, because I'm now, like, on land all of a sudden. That's cool. Giant jellyfish. I didn't even know that area was down here. Although, no, I think you swim up through here. Oh my god, Mario, your underwater controls. Why do you even exist? Wait, before I even get too overzealous with my searching down here, let me make sure there's no purple coins, like, underneath his undercarriage here. Nope, just electric shocks. Just electric shocks. Is there any underneath this rock? You never know. It could be really horrible people and just hide them all over the place. I mean, they hit them underneath this box here. If there's only... Oh, snap! There's one back here, too. It's a good thing I looked. Although, I'm starting to think... No, there's got to be exactly 100 coins. They must make them, like, hide them really well in certain places, so we'll be keeping an eye out. I'll even look inside these boxes, even though I don't think they put them inside anything. Just to make sure. There's one up here, though. Just kind of chilling. I'll get all the ones underwater first, because those are going to be the most annoying. It's cool that this area is down here, though, because I didn't even know any of this stuff was down here. You could even go underwater here. I could just die or whatever. There's also a toad underwater here, just kind of chilling. He's swimming, scuba diving underneath the ghost ship. Alrighty. So I'm assuming there's going to be exactly 100 coins then on this one. Ugh. This isn't fun, Mario. This isn't fun. Mario is supposed to be fun. There we go. What a weird hitbox. I didn't even touch it. And this music is freaking me out, too. Can I turn faster, please? Ugh. Okay. I don't want to die again, like in the buoy-based galaxy. That was horrible. Horrible and embarrassing that even happened to me. Now, I'll make sure there's not another one here. I'll go to the surface real fast while I get... Oh, hey, look, there's another one at the rudder. Can I even get that? Oh, yeah, I can do a wall jump. But still, man. That's insane. Insane in the membrane, man. Okay. I always hate jumping out of the water. I've always had trouble with this in this episode. And this level. I mean, game! Let's play! Whatever. Words. I'm not good at them anymore. And all of these back here, too. I like pirate ships. But not at the theme park. There's a theme park where I used to live. Back in Maine. It's called Funtown, which is a completely lame name, but, you know, it was fun anyway. And they have one of those pirate ship rides there. For some reason, I always get sick going on that. I don't know if I don't get seasick or anything normally, because I used to live next to a lake and we had a boat and stuff, so I went out on the boat and whatnot and I was just fine. But I don't know. Can I jump? There we go. But for some reason on that ride, I always get sick. I think it's because I go on like 4 or 5 different like spinning rides beforehand and then end it with going back and forth constantly. Probably not good for my health. God, these are a pain in the ass to just get to, let alone, like, find. I mean, not hard to find. They're just hard to get to. They're weird, like, back-asswards places. Back-asswards? Ass-backwards. But once we get all the ones in the water, like, that'll be the most annoying ones out of the way. We'll just quickly run and get all the ones on the ship and on the cliff up there. There's a whole bunch around the outer edges of stuff, too. I hate doing that. Because you have to balance this stuff and make sure you don't fall off. And if you fall off, you have to swim all the way around. The platforms like this do all of that. Do that a lot. Here we go. Oh, man. I'll be excited when I get the last purple coin mission out of the way and done with. As fun as they are, I'm tired of doing this. I'm excited about my next Let's Play, though. I've been thinking about it a lot. And you guys, I think, are going to really, really like it. As I mentioned before, it is a predecessor to another game that I've already done on my channel. One that you guys really enjoyed. Well, you enjoyed a lot of them, so I don't know. That's not really a clue, is it? It's a good one. And it's a another clue that I haven't really talked about is that it's blind. I haven't played the game before, and I know that you guys are looking forward to another blind Let's Play from me. Jeez, this is taking a lot longer than I thought it would. They're all in the same area. It's just getting to them that's taking so long. But now we just have the ones on the pirate ship, so we should be all good. This guy is dancing. Look at him go. Whee! Dancing to no music. Hi there! Hi yourself. You must be high. Look at him. Spinning around. Can I just, like, spin next to him? So excited. Alrighty. At least we don't have to fight Kamek, though. Or Camilla. Camilla DeVille. Camilla DeVille. Camilla DeVille. I don't remember the words, otherwise I'd parody it. Oh, they want me to jump from the top, don't they? I think I'll probably just do this one, and maybe then the last Purple Coin mission in the next episode, just because we're getting a little bit on time here, even though I wanted to do all the Trial Galaxies in their own episode. Just because... I'm kind of getting worse for wear here with the commentary. I only have 5 more of these. How are they expecting me to get that one over there? Do I just long jump to it? Is that what I do? And if that's the case, where are the other coins? No, of course! No, why would that be the one? Why would that be the one? It's okay, I need to look around for the other 3 anyway. I think there might be one back here that I missed. Right here on the dock. In front of my freaking face. But if that's the case, I'm still missing 2 somewhere. And I thought I saw another one. Oh, yeah, there they are. How am I supposed to get those? Really? Unless I'm somehow able to jump to them. I can jump to that one. Got that one. But how am I supposed to get the other one? Unless I somehow... Well, here, let's get this one first. Nope, no, 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 no. Can I even long jump from here? Yeah, I can. There we go. Just one more. There must be some way to power up maybe some sort of device, unless I can wall jump. Oh, I totally can. Well, that wasn't so bad. Well, anyway, I do believe that is going to be it for this episode of Mario Galaxy. Ugh, that one got a little bit boring towards the end there. But it was interesting. I don't know what the last purple coin mission is that I need to do, but we will find that out in the beginning of the next episode, and we will also do the Trial Galaxies and finish up this Let's Play in the next episode. That's exciting. Thank you guys for watching. If you like this video, please hit like. If you really like this video, please consider subscribing if you haven't already. My name is Josh Jepson, and I will see you in the next one.